The first piece we are going to play is the Overture in D major by Emilie Meyer. Emilie Meyer was a German composer of 19th century. She was a very prolific composer. She wrote as many as 8 symphonies, many concert overtures, and much chamber work. Her works were frequently performed during her lifetime in many European centers. She would be sometimes referred to as the female Beethoven, but on one hand, she may be influenced by the Viennese classicism, but on the other hand, there is this Italian-German opera style in her music. So, the opening piece, Overture number 2 in D major, the music that is light and joyous, but sometimes with a bit of darkness.